Okay. One big piece. Cut it in half. Then you're gonna roll. To make an uppercase K, you're going to need one big line and two little lines. So I'm gonna make one big line and two little lines. And to make a lowercase a, you need the same thing. One big line and two little lines. So to make the uppercase K, you're going to have the little lines meet in the middle. And to make a lowercase k, you're going to have them meet towards the bottom. K. K says k. K says k.